That's why I said I'd come back.
No one!
Because I don't think they have, like, your dad and my dad. They want my dad to
come back.
Like, ready for a reflection because when I'm wearing it, I like hit it really hard up.
Oh, yeah. Megan, will you throw that back over? Thanks.
Yeah, so that we can dig it and reset.
Thank you.
So, don't be surprised if it comes off. And you realize it's not.
No one.
I remember Maddy was trying to just get our game, and for some reason Maddy was trying to block. Nobody could block her.
It's scary because her form is really weird.
No one.
It's really hard.
So good.
Oh, shoot. Yes. So that is out. Oh my god, her legs are so strong. I thought I worked out a lot.
Go! 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 I'm doing it!
fucking color.
I feel like that was just gross.
It's like so gross.
was this girl who was gonna go.
Check it off, next point, you guys, you got it.
Yeah. But I don't think it's gonna be as good this year. I'm excited to like play all the teams that we did like last week. I didn't really play any of the manhouse teams except when we played Vision. And we played absolutely one, so I'm sure. We didn't play playing. Like, at first we thought they were really good, and then we realized that the next time we just kind of clicked them.
Yeah, right.
Like
bosses.
No, they're helping me.
Oh, their game probably works now.
No, Dad, don't wipe them. Let me go scratch.
I mean, it's kind of normal, especially when you drink Starbucks.
I was going to say, that's what I grew up having.
It's not, I mean, she...
Okay. Good playing, Molly. I used to have abdominal migraines growing up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I've always had a bad. That's why I was asking, like, what?
Yeah.
Does she ever take apple cider vinegar?
When she's sick. Is that, I probably should do that every day. But whenever she has
it. No, I mean, I didn't know about it until I was older.
Yeah, no, only when she's not feeling good.
She's probably putting her stress in her stomach. That's what happens to a lot of girls.
That's interesting.
Uh-huh. And that's what my doctor said, is that.
Nice option!
Nice! Woo! You're putting your stress in your stomach, and you need to, but, like, what do you do about that? So, she's probably nerves, all that kind of stuff.
That's interesting. Okay.
So she has to just like watch which things trigger her worse. So like you're saying, caffeine in the morning. For me, it's anything with high acid, beans.
At least drinks caffeine.
Huh?
Starbucks. Well, I was like, no, she usually gets like the
it started
pressures.
For me,
morning.
Not
she
anymore?
Oh. She upgraded to what?
Coffee.
Well, it depends. Either chai tea lattes or caramel macchiatos.
Oh, chai tea latte.
Now
maybe that's
that
why her stomach's upset.
The caramel brulee.
Oh, is that like seasonal or something?
That was really good.
I just get an iced latte because, I don't know, I just don't like all the flavors. Like, I like caramel macchiatos, but...
Use it right now. strong. Right.
Nice swing, Maddy. Nice shot, Elise.
Here, push for it. solvable thing.
I know, I heard too. I'm so proud of this. I was like, ready? Oh, okay, play.
No! I always roll!
I mean, we can't roll the first one out of the roll. We only have one.
You can go borrow that. Maybe that knife.
Oh, yeah. You just got one.
There's no ice in there.
He's sitting on it.
Not sure what it is.
Okay.
way.
Option, no one!
Okay, right here, right here.
Yeah, she killed me on the second place.
Are you guys
really?
So
right, we're right now. so it was really nice because she did.
Thank you.
Good job, guys.
That was a nail biter for sure. They all played so well.